is here, right up front. She rolls over in the corner, pushing the button for the lights when we get to that. So, like I said, we have the sound system up, and the lights were up, and we really wanted to light them up before we do the big grand opening this summer. They're here, they're set, so why would we not have them lit? So that's kind of what brought us all here tonight, and we luckily had a fantastic evening. There's so many people to thank for this project. We can't even name them all. There's been board after board with the downtown who has worked to get to this point. You know, change is hard. It's a tough thing to kind of grasp. We're dealing with it right now, but you know, I remember the pushback we got sticking the shades down 3 years ago, and look at fantastic progress that we have in the town. It just shows what we as a community can do, and that we should be proud of our